The RBI total is excellent as he swings and hits a towering fly ball deep left field. This ball's gone, and the first hit for the Dodgers tonight is a two-run home run for Mookie Betts, and the Dodgers right back in it. It's 3-2.
We saw the swing earlier where you fouled it right back into the catcher's mask. Well, here is a very good swing on top of it. Betts looked like, in his mind, that maybe he didn't get all of it.